5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Go.
28 minute.
No, he changed to 29.
Oh, nice.
Right. Yeah, he's changing it because he's losing.
We should just go back to, like, we should pose a, one of these days we can do it for the media team. We could pose a colonial style lineup, you know, where people are standing and then crouching all lined up with bolt actions, you know?
Oh my god.
That'd be cool!
Everyone gets one shot and the other team gets one shot.
It has to be from at least 200 meters, though.
Let's do it.
I'm just saying, even just for a photo.
Smokes, guys.
Wait, not yet? There's lots of good cover here. Look at that.
Never heard that more.
This building should be the objective, though.
Yeah, that's where we need to get.
If we can get in there, it's over for him.
Which building?
The tall two-story.
The only one on the point.
Woo!
The two are left, they're more south.
Yeah. Throwing smoke.
They hit Appleseed, you're running right into them.
Yeah, I was kind of in the middle of an open field.
Maybe that's why. That's alright. Dropped one in the building? Oh boy. I'm coming, Templar. Holy shit, I just got a shot at my 4 different guys! What the hell?
Kinda top windows down.
Good job, guys. Keep up the push.
Dude, this M38 is crazy.
Remember, we essentially have 25 minutes to take the point.
We got this, no problem.
Definitely think there's a couple guys in that big building windows. An eye on those.
I was gonna say, Sith, you're basically a marksman, so find a high ground spot to keep them out of those windows.
I was crouch behind some crap. I picked two of them off. They found me.
Fucking got stuck in the railroad tracks.
See, they should do the same thing, but instead of here, do it as the windmills point on Kursk.
Oh god.
God, that'd be that a nightmare.
Great. No.
And fair. 100%. All open field, you literally fight for the trench. World War One, baby.
Instead of bolt actions, everyone gets an MG.
Yeah. I like PPSHs and MP40s.
Who we got on the point up there?
I was gonna say, I mean, look how fast we even got on the point. I think they're just not good. Fortunately.
Well, it's practice, man. We all get better.
Oh, yeah.
They are still saying south of the point.
Look at that, we're already contesting. We're capping. Dude.
Got one headshot in the window.
Nice. Throwing smokes to give us cover. Get this one from you, Pino.
Good job, guys. At least get up to where Trampler is.
I think the reason why we're getting a point is because they're pushing out farther to our left, south.
Yeah, but see, that's all part of the strategy.
Dog infantry mark is accurate.
Oh, they got back on it, though.
Copy.
They are straight south of the point as well, outside the stronghold.
Guy inside the woodpile there. Guy in that house behind it or on top of the loophole, I can't tell which.
Oh, they can see us from the south really far.
Yeah, it's an
That's
open field.
They're pushing from the north so hard, that makes sense.
Be sure to be nading that point on those lumber, so there's a lot of guys around there.
Yeah, tell Delta and Baker squads to just lob their grenades.
Yeah, don't worry, they are.
Oh, we're capturing it though.
No, they don't even have that many people on the strong point yet.
I know. I think they're trying too hard to cover the flanks. I'm gonna throw some smoke for you, Appleseed.
I mean, I'm watching for the guy that's saying sound.
I can tell you, those squads, I'm about to rain grenades in that courtyard.
Advise command net, rain grenades in courtyard.
Sith, there was one over there.
Like, I dropped one with a headshot.
Yeah, two stories secure.
Two stories kinda secure.
Wow, three hashtags. Or hash Damn. Marks, not hashtag.
Alright guys, keep up the push. Get in there. Get on the point and dig in. I'm gonna go south, try and get the OPs down to there.
I'm in the courtyard, courtyard's clear.
All the OPs are gonna disappear.
True. But we're after ourselves too.
Yeah.
They're pushing from this direction.
Baker is gonna,
Found the sniper south, got him.
I'm watching these buildings here.
Sith, you're right by Romex. Out over that
There's
way.
There's a lot of guys right in front of me, yep.
I'm gonna hide an OP down here, it's a great spot.
I got squad lead.
Nice job.
There's a new king of the hill.
Really good job. Way to put it to him.
Good game.
Good game. The game's not over.
Oh, wait, it's not over?
Yeah, we gotta hold it for the next 20 minutes.
Gotta hold it. Oh, okay. Okay.
King of the hill, man. 20 minutes. Whoever's the last to hold it wins.
They're still pushing from the south, east, or southwest, sorry.
Yeah, I got one. There's another guy further back that got me. He's maybe straight west of me.
Back so they could get their OPs right back up.
Yeah, we lost ours. Down to point, try to stay alive and hold it from a distance.
Get your new grenade box down. Throwing frags into the rubble here.
Alright, everyone dig in. They do have OPs to the south of the point.
Okay, firm.
Apple, see if you get in trouble, let me know. I'll try to be human sacrifice.
Copy that.
Yeah, they
definitely put up our OPs here or leave them outside the point?
I'll leave that up to you.
Dropped one here.
I personally keep mine outside the point unless I'm, like, really screwed.
I don't like how we're not watching north any at all, though.
There's one over here running across.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that out.
We are the elite, boys.
Can one squad at least watch north just in case
there's
they
There's one
start
that made it behind
that way.
Us on the south side here.
Copy. Baker can move over there.
Dropped one here.
Not good tunnel vision on the south, though.
Yeah, I already called it out. They're changing.
I'm not going any further, so I'm close enough to the point. And I can kind of... Oh!
I'm gonna set an OP right here, so that we at least have something.
They are still pushing due south now.
Yeah, I think they just spawned in on where you're
They have their OP right here on my ping. OP on my ping.
Copy that.
I've guys
I just killed him by myself, Apple.
What you got?
I killed him already.
Infantry on.
Oh, okay.
I'll make sure there's no more, though.
Yeah, I'm coming up to yellow.
Dropped one here.
Sith, I'll flank with you.
Yeah, Sith Templar, you guys push that OP, Erwin, Flex, and me will hold place. Or Templar's gonna die.
We're taking a lot of
down north, they're coming in north.
Southwest right now.
You guys hear that? Watch north.
Yep.
It is, they spawned in again.
Squad lead, by my ping.
Squad lead, the rep side. Taking out the OP right now.
Nope.
Got it. I got our
awesome.
Got a squad pushing north.
There's still 2-3 guys left on my body, so watch out.
They're along the main road right now, about here. I just got shot from this direction. Luckily, I was wounded and not killed.
Try to find a good sneaky spot for an OP.
Losing guys in the point in the building. OPs are hot on point.
Shot at from over here somewhere. I don't know where though. Oh, I hear him. Somewhere over here.
GG, whoever that was.
Oh, it was me.
I dropped him.
Nice duel.
I've dropped two right in front of me. Got a third. Three down. Got a fourth.
Oh, I just took out squad lead.
Ooh, good nice. Job, Seth.
They're nading me, though. I think they pissed them off.
Where are you?
South.
I'm okay, watching for you in case they push.
Well, I'm just gonna keep holding this building with Romex, then.
Yep, got one. Got the guy pushing you, Seth.
How's that? Pushing up.
Possible one to my Tef west still.
Oh, there's a lot of bolt actions going off down here.
Yeah, they just took out the OP again.
Okay, sing a new one.
No, our OP's good.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming down to help.
We took out their OP.
Hey, oh, burned God. An OP.
Sorry, yeah, sorry.
Oh, is that the language we use here? Usually I say take down for when an enemy's eliminated.
I was like, burn, pop, something like that. If you just say, you know, got an OP or something like that, it sounds like we got rid of ours.
I'm putting down a new grenade box again. I'm gonna come back and get some.
How's the north looking?
No word from anyone. Hey, how you guys looking up north?
I mean, they haven't really gotten pushed back
they're
at all.
They're looking alright.
I'm hearing
my guys aren't
from
having
here,
barely any resistance except for right on infantry mark.
We took out a couple of them.
They're in this yellow house as well.
Just a few stragglers here and there.
I think we've
it's just you, Appleseed.
Out.
Directly in front of me.
In the house.
Yellow house, 260 to the south, west.
I dropped one, need more help.
Multiple, I'll ping it.
Behind you.
I'm
no!
Dead. It was the burned house to the right
I
of yellow.
I got, oh no!
Outpost to the north, dead.
I just headshot a guy. They're definitely still pushing west, southwest.
We got an influx pushing from the west right now, west to southwest.
Yeah, guys, basically dig down right where you're at.
That is something kind of stupid. Stand on top of a building, I don't know if...
I'm having grenades thrown in.
Going up, guys, and I'll set a new OP so it's closer. Plus, you like getting your steps in.
Jerry's right behind me here.
Jerry's, Erwin's getting really into this.
Oh shit!
I'll let you go in that yellow house. They're kind of dedicated to the southern push. If they probably push north, they probably have a better chance.
Well, all we have to do is just hold it back, but yeah. I think what this is we piss off Tefla and he's trying to prove a point.
Appleseed, you're running right at like three guys to your left just really a little bit behind the blown out house.
I do feel slimy using the M38 though. Like being in close quarters combat, I've killed 9 people in a row.
My ping.
Yeah, squad leader. Named them. Still in that building, going to the left, right?
Right on top of me, guys.
He got me too, dammit. My name might get him, though.
Good name, whatever name that was, you got him.
Yeah, you got him,
Might be people behind that building, check.
Seth, how is it you do so well wearing the black uniform? How is it you do so well while wearing the black uniform?
I don't know.
It blows into the house bubble.
Yeah, I guess you're right there. Why more blood's out of the field?
Yeah, there's a guy on the far side down here. I couldn't hit him. I'm also low on ammo, so if anyone has a regular rifle ammo box, that'd be excellent.
I've got a bullet.
Yep, he just peeked the corner of the squad lead.
On me. Took me out.
Erwin, do you want a bullet?
No, not yet. Hold on, I see. I domed a guy. I have roughly 25 rounds of ammunition left, and I'll be damned if I don't kill one of these Jerrys with a shovel before I go out. Or die trying.
I killed the one we were pinging on the southern map.
Who tried that? Come
that's
on.
You dirty whore. How dare you come
out of here? Other side of this house
get
right here,
out of here.
You missed your first shot. I'm mad.
I did. You missed your shovel.
I couldn't get close enough.
Yeah, they're spawning behind.
Why would you leave the
everyone.
House?
Wait, what'd you say?
I saved your
the
life.
Perimeter first, bud.
Thank you.
Yeah, but then I could have just shot you from a window.
They're OP, I'm pretty
sure. Alright, that's really important. Back to endgame.
No, I've got ammo. I just want to shove them from
there. Throwing down another grenade box.
Not on my watch.
This is my third grenade box I've lived to see.
I'll keep throwing them.
That was a good shot, I was about to get him. Oh, I just finished him with a grenade.
He's picking the left-hand side of that burned house.
They're roughly here at this shed.
Gosh, Templar.
I get the feeling they're trying to set up on the north, south,
oh,
just got super quiet.
We're getting pushed with the G43, squad lead help.
Yeah, they're trying to push through on infantry mark, two squads.
Yeah, we still got one squad down here, but it's definitely getting quieter.
10 minutes.
Alright guys, keep locking it down.
No, we traded! We traded shovels! No!
Damn!
Way.
They're pushing
oh my
west far too
way
as well.
Go. 14 people at a row.
Yep, they've got
close.
North, one
got
squad
flex.
North on mark.
I'm so sad that that other guy from another squad even put down a regular.
Oh, I just found your bodies. Oh, they're right on top of each other, dude.
Oh, hello.
Dude, I fought to the last drop of blood. That felt good. That man must have felt really good to kill me, though.
Yeah, it's getting pretty quiet down here, down south.
Yeah, they're reporting two squads north, and we saw the one down here.
Possible enemy OP, direct mark.
I'm gonna record that.
They're coming from south as well.
So like, I feel like I'm making it to the corner. Yep, there's just one squad above spawning.
We just got one squad down here south. We're fighting.
Yeah, they're from southeast. I have a squad lead flanking me.
Yeah, we're trying to bump out that far, but they're holding us back right now. Frags out towards yellow.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is the random recruit.
In the courtyard to the south side of.
No.
Yeah, we're kind of still being shot at here.
Yeah, I'm being killed
Rubber
north is really
ducky.
Bad.
Oh, that
y'all don't
poor
seem
bastard.
To have it much better.
He's
grenade coming straight at us.
He's not even new. All right, you know,
past the wall.
Yep.
Aim directly from bearing 230.
I'm pushing yellow.
Chevrolet deserved it.
8 minutes left on the
clock. Yep, one ran out of it. You go squad lead.
Damn it.
I'm sitting here.
Sorry,
laughing
guys, if I get too obnoxious, let me know. I just get really.
Dude.
That's funny.
Did you what? Were you the guy that hit me initially when I went flying at your buddy?
I did, because I didn't see the other guy.
Did you watch me just fucking nail you guy in
the
head?
The damn carpet was in my way. I didn't see everything until after I shot you. Then I'm like, oh, that's what they're doing.
I see it.
Yeah, walking on me, Templar.
He's dead or not?
Nope, I just dumped him. The squad lead. Okay.
Great defense, though, guys.
There's still one more. They're still pushing north now. North, north, west.
Well, are they saying northwest, like along the main road, or how northwest?
Right here in front of me.
Oh.
You just got me.
So still on the south side of the road.
Yeah, south side of the main road. Although OP on the point just got hot.
Oh, that means there's gotta be guys in here.
Probably just flanked all the way around.
Maybe.
Well, they didn't come through south.
Fight for every last foot
from the northeast.
My squad's got south. If you guys have guys down here, pull them back to point.
Yeah, we're pulling them back to point at the moment.
Dropped one here.
I'm gonna jump at yellow and see if there's an OP or something over there. Or I'm just gonna die. There's a guy literally right on top of me. I can hear him reloading right now.
I'm waiting for him to peek.
They're in the green house to the northeast.
No!
Apple directly in front of me.
One lane to the right of that pillar I need.
Is that the yellow house to the south?
Nope, it's a broken down building directly in front of our my OP.
Crazy stuff.
I'll mark it in just a sec. Never mind, OP is down.
Copy that. We're still a bit too far south to even help with that. You can take Cope or someone up there.
Definitely an OP around here. Hear it.
That's the one I was talking about.
OP down.
OP
down.
Green house to the north.
We got two full squads crossing north. Cope, you got assistance on north?
Junk foods, go north.
Yep, I do.
Thank you for wanting to help down here, but we got it.
I'm gonna switch back to the
junk food.
Regular Mosin.
Copy, I'm going north.
Allies, make sure you're not pushing too far west.
Yeah, they're like almost on top of our garrison.
Yeah, don't push on top of garrison.
We're after the OP you had hidden. Start falling back a bit, guys. We're just starting to go too far.
I'm getting into this high ground here.
Yeah, I heard that. I died after I tipped my toe in the red.
If we're coming at you with a shovel, how dare you use a rifle?
Be a man for
once. Oh, don't headshot through the fence.
That's on you, homie.
Nice.
This is not shovels
only. Yeah, as much
only.
Of a moral victory as it is, we can't push him back.
Maybe
much
not, but there's 4 minutes left in the game. I think the game's over. Have some
yeah.
fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
We could just do shovels only for the next 4 minutes.
I'll just say that in the thing.
Shovels
I realized you guys had
only.
Shovels.
I'm
d- and
I'm
I did say,
only.
Like, oh, I should have just shoveled.
I'm looking behind you.
I'm down for shovel only. I'm pulling out my shovel. Anyone else who wants to, let's do it.
Yeah, I'm down for shovel only. Sure.
Meet on the main road then. Main road.
Main road.
Main road. Alright guys, we're going shovel
only.
Shot
me, shovels only.
Shovels only,
bitch.
You whore.
Hey, shovels! That was me that shot you.
You son of a bitch!
I admitted that I felt bad shooting a guy with a shovel.
He's bandaging up Apple 6
shooters, so it's unarmed.
Yeah, someone shot me too.
That's not fair.
You go that side of the house, I get this side of the house.
They can't kill all of us?
He's over here
the
running away.
The sad part is he turned and looked at me.
Shovel coward, get over here.
Oh, he's got a friend behind him!
Oh, that's duck! That's rubber
duck. Shovels only! Let's go shovel!
How'd that not connect on the first one, though? Fuck. Woo!
Everyone get this guy!
Soviet shovel.
Gonna take the point with shovel you.
This is my nemesis right here.
This is all a route against
oh,
something.
Oh!
There's like 6-on-1.
Oh, that's sad.
The guy who's flanking.
Who did?
Look
who
around.
Did I just trade with?
This is what I've been saying. We need to play Omaha Beach with melee weapons.
Well,
oh
shot.
My god. Who's firing their gun?
That yeah.
That would be amazing. Oh my
red.
God.
I think for shovels, I don't think it's going to matter.
Alright,
okay.
Who was it
oh,
that entire squad of Russians
away.
Chasing them?
Stay away.
Right, that was not
stay
cool.
Away.
I
yeah,
was
be,
chasing
be careful
you
not to push
open.
Too
oh,
far west, guys. You're going to burn the OP.
I bite
oh
my
God.
Shovel at you, sir.
Oh,
someone's still shooting on the main road. It's making
I
me
saw
press.
Three of you. A third, saw you three turn that corner. I was like, oh.
This is so hard.
Alright, guys, back to the main road. Here we go to the main road for a melee fight.
This guy was shooting him. The guy that came shovel.
Oh, yeah.
Who's ever played Chivalry?
Yeah, those are coming.
Oh,
coming
you got him.
Man. Handle.
Who's ever played Chivalry, dude? This reminds me of Chivalry so much.
I have
oh,
like,
fuck,
yeah,
there's three
it, it does remind me of Chivalry.
Dip, dodge, and dip, yeah.
That game's so fucking fun, but I only played it for like 3 days.
Stuff right here.
Only the first one's fun. Right,
get
one's
him!
Fun.
Oh,
everyone
oh,
go!
No, well, oh, no.
Hey, guys, be careful not to
fall. Doubles only.
Imagine doing King of the Hill.
I got
shovel.
Oh, yeah, fine, anyway. Oh, here they are, north.
Let's do like a big all.
Oh, there's more, guys! There's more!
By the fucking 10 people. At least I took one of you guys out.
Where
let's do
you,
a big
German?
20v20 charge.
Yeah, where are you, right up here. Do we gather at the point?
Hey, what's the point?
We line up right Red yeah, Rover on the main road and then just send one over his time.
Attack
I'm gonna go over the fence.
Yep. The password.
Win!
Stop!
Can't win!
Oh man, I would love to play King of the Hill, just melee weapons.
Oh, man, what an easy W.
This is getting brutal.
Hey!
That was awesome.
Drop shot almost worked.
Poor guy, we just killed you.
Whoa, drop shot just... almost worked.
Best no, you killed me. Whoever just drop shot me, that was dirty.
I got one of you, the three of you.
That
was
tough.
That.
Dirty.
Oh, this one over here.
That's fun, guys.
GG guys.
So
GG.
Many good Germans.
Good games.
GG guys. Nice kill, Teflon.
GG's guys.
Good fun.
Thanks
fellas.
For having me. It was a pleasure, honestly.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
What do you guys think about
like said, man,
opening
if,
up the
if
event
I
server?
Too much, just let me know. I'm young
and
dumb.
And we pump stomp.
Sure.
Fuck it, let's do it.
We've got like fucking 40 people, so we'll be able to pop this server in no time.
If it's shovels.
Let's see how
many
kills
only,
we
yeah.
get. I gotta see this.
Yeah,
stomping shovels.
Nice. Message on the top of the deal, shovels only.
43-37, that's not too bad. Weapons. Typically you only see like 20 kills in a game, so 43 is really
the water bucket.
Water
hey, dog squad, the youngling master Nat gets it.